Good afternoon, everyone. Myself is Shantanu Sirsath from Growatt, and a warm welcome to all of you. I know it's lunchtime, so I will really go quickly through my presentation. I will just go through the company profile, the different products that are being provided by Growatt, and the global and some Indian references. Founded in the year 2010, Growatt is a new energy enterprise which is dedicated to R&D as well as the manufacturing of on-grid inverters, off-grid inverters and some storage solutions. The power range of on-grid inverters starts from 1 kilowatt up to 80 kilowatt, whereas that of the off-grid inverters and the storage solutions starts from 1 kilowatt up to 500 kilowatt. Growatt always sticks to its R&D investment and technological evolution in order to provide its customer with a premium quality product and services. By the end of year 2018, Growatt has reached more than 110 countries all over the world globally, thus growing into a top 10 provider of string inverters and number one inverter manufacturer in China. Starting in the year 2010, in the next subsequent year, that is 2011, Growatt was the number one exporter of string inverters from China. In 2017, Growatt has reached a landmark of 1 million units that has been shipped globally. Every year, the R&D cost in Growatt takes about 15% of the total investment. There are more than 200 number of R&D engineers working, out of which 50% are having experience of more than 10 years in the field of power electronics. All the Growatt labs are being certified by TUV and Intertech. Growatt is having more than 70 patents to its name, out of which 60 are Chinese patents, 10 are international patents, and 10 are software copyrights. Growatt's 20 kilowatt inverter was rated AA by Photon Energy Lab for its efficiency reaching more than 99.06%, which was just the second in the market at that time. Growatt is having a fully automated and a sophisticated manufacturing plant which has a production capacity of 5 gigawatt per year. The production is carried out by a highly trained staff and a very critical quality control. In the same year, that is in 2019, we are coming up with a new production plant in Shenzhen itself, where the production capacity will go up to 8 gigawatts per year. Growatt is a ISO certified firm. Growatt has been trying very hard to make its presence in the world market. Right now, Growatt has a market share of around 35% in China itself. It means that every 3 inverters that are being installed in China, one is of Growatt. Following the same footsteps, it is trying to achieve the same market share in India, which is around 8% right now. This slide will give a glimpse of about the total number of inverters that are being shipped by Growatt year by year. Just as I stated, by the end of year 2018, Growatt has shipped around 1.3 million units all around the world, out of which 2 lakh units have crossed their standard warranty clause of 5 years, and still those inverters are working in the market without any issues. Growatt is having more than 20 international certificates to its name for all the grid regulations of the country. These are some of the global partners with which Growatt is associated. Some of the Indian partners with which Growatt is associated for the last 7 years. This is our global service network. Our service headquarters is based out in Shenzhen itself. We are having our service network in major countries of the world like US, UK, then Thailand. In India itself, we are having our service center based out in Hyderabad, where we are having a dedicated service stocks of 500 kilowatt in terms of spares as well as in terms of inverters. Growatt in India. Growatt has entered into Indian business in the year 2012-13, and it's more than 7 years that the Growatt is having its presence in India market. To India, Growatt has shipped more than 40,000 units starting from 1 kilowatt up to 80 kilowatt. Right now, we are having a total team of 15 employees, out of which consists of service engineers, sales team, and technical team. We are having our service engineer based out in most of the prominent cities in India. As I have stated, we are having a dedicated service center based out in Hyderabad, where we are carrying out the repairing of the inverters as well as the after-sales service support. We are also having a dedicated service hotline number for India. As per the IHS Global Shipment Ranking, Growatt was ranked number 8 in 2017. In 2018, Growatt was ranked number 3 for single phase inverter shipment. Also, as per the PV Brand Lab, for three consecutive years, Growatt is number 3 in China for string inverters and number 1 for residential rooftop market. We are also being recognized by UPD Research Lab as a best PV product in Netherlands for 2 consecutive years and also in Belgium. As per Bridge to India, in 2017, Growatt was the number 3 for rooftop solar market, having a share of 8%. In Solar Congress 2019, Growatt's 80 kilowatt inverter was awarded the PV inverter for the commercial use. It is the only inverter that has been awarded with this certification. The different products that are being provided by Growatt are bifurcated into three different segments, that is the residential single phase, residential three phase, and commercial or utility three phase. The single phase portfolio starts from 1 kilowatt up to 6 kilowatt. This is the new TLX series that we have just introduced last year. The highlight of this inverter is that it is ultra lightweight, weighing just 10 kgs. It is having an inbuilt type 2 protection and a maximum efficiency of 98.7%, which is the highest in the market for a single phase product. The residential 3 phase portfolio starts from 3 kilowatt up to 15 kilowatt. All these inverters are dual MPPT with natural cooling and having a maximum efficiency of 98.4%. This is the commercial range, which starts from 20 kilowatt up to 40 kilowatt. These inverters are also dual MPPT with inbuilt type 2 AC and DC protections as well as inbuilt anti-PID function. These inverters are provided with smart cooling. This is the latest entry in the Growatt portfolio, that is the Max series, which starts from 50 kilowatt up to 80 kilowatt. The highlight of this inverter is that these inverters are in 6 MPPTs with inbuilt type 2 protections, with inbuilt anti-PID feature and a maximum efficiency of 99%. Apart from on-grid inverters, we are also dealing in off-grid inverters. So I will just go through those inverter portfolio also. This is a DC coupled series, that is the SPF series, starting from 2 kilowatt up to 12 kilowatt. This is the hybrid inverter, starting from 3 kilowatt up to 6 kilowatt, which acts as an on-grid as well as an off-grid inverter. In the same series, we are also coming up with a three-phase inverters up to 25 kilowatt. These are the AC coupled system. Right now, we are having a range starting from 1 kilowatt up to 3 kilowatt. All these off-grid inverters are compatible with lithium-ion as well as lead-acid batteries. This is the new product that we are coming with, that is the solar pump inverter for agricultural applications. For monitoring, we are having individual inverter monitoring, and also we are providing the data loggers for online monitoring. This is the Wi-Fi stick that we are providing with each and every inverter for Wi-Fi connectivity for remote monitoring. This is a LAN box which consists of a router as well as a Wi-Fi stick. This is a Shine Master with which we can connect up to 32 number of inverters. And it is compatible with LAN, GPRS and Wi-Fi. All the three mediums are possible for online monitoring with this particular data logger. This is the monitoring scheme with all the data loggers that Growatt is having. We are providing a portal free for 25 years with a one-stop solution. So you don't have to go for any third-party data logger when you are going with Growatt inverters. These are some of the global references. It's a 90 megawatt plant in Thailand. This one is our central inverter, CB500. This is a 90 megawatt plant again in Thailand, using 17 kilowatt inverters. A 20 megawatt solar plant in Ghana. A 10 megawatt plant using 20 kilowatt inverter. Again, a 20 megawatt plant using 20 kilowatt inverter. This is a 5.5 megawatt plant installed in Maharashtra by Kirloska using 60 kilowatt of inverter. A 4 megawatt plant using 20 kilowatt inverter, 200 numbers. We have supplied more than 3 megawatt for sky projects in Gujarat. These are some of the installation with our new inverter, that is the Max series. So globally we have global installation of more than 9 gigawatt to our portfolio. So thank you very much for your precious time.